going on, everybody? Anyone still playing NCAA Football 14? Pierre Moss back here with you with another video. Teambuilder idea, Delaware State University. This is one that I created for PS3 users. You can type in the information that you see on the screen. And for Xbox users, where it says author, you can just put any and then type in the rest of the information there as it's on the screen. And then hit the search button. Once you hit that search button, you'll see one match found. You matching schools. And then it'll have the information up there. You see the timestamp, October 31st, 2017, 2:56 p.m. Eastern Time. 2:56 p.m. Eastern Time, Delaware State Hornets. And here's a look at the uniforms real quick. This is a one-star Teambuilder FCS school. They play in the Mideastern Athletic Conference. There are the home jerseys with the white helmets and the white pants. There's the away jersey. There's the slightly black, slightly gray alternate jersey. And this is just another alternate jersey that I made up for Delaware State. Go back home. The white helmet has the hornet on it. The alternate helmet is in red with the word state on there in red. And then we have the black pants with the Columbia blue stripe down the sides. And you see the hornet on the right side of the pants. And on the primary pants, the hornet is also on the right side of the pants as well. That's how it looks front to back. And there it is. That's the 2017 Delaware State University Hornets. Let me get you guys to the roster really quick. I can tell you right now, if you use this team, you'll have two impact running backs to start off with and two impact linebackers. Those should be the highest four rated players on the squad. And there they are. So those are the highest four rated guys on the Delaware State University squad. Also a very good punter and kicker as well. And you can start with a freshman quarterback as well. So enjoy playing with Delaware State University. This is the 2017 Delaware State University Hornets. And if you guys want to use this, please go ahead and download it for PS3 users. I already gave you the instructions to download it. For Xbox 360 users, I already gave you those instructions to download as well. All right, so see you guys in the next video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.